So here's a critical question to ask yourself in the hiring process. Why are you hiring people in the first place? There's really only three reasons, and one of them is not to give your cousin a job. You want to either find people that can help you increase revenues, decrease costs, or increase cash flow. And all three of those are possible with the right person. Now, it may cost you a little bit more at the beginning, but over time, they should be able to either decrease your cost, increase your cash flow, or increase your revenues. So how can you improve the hiring process? Well, you want to make sure that the prospect that you're interviewing is aligned with your fundamentals. Do they buy into your fundamental purpose? You know, why you make the world a better place, the problem that you solve for your customers. You want to find out whether or not they share the same values that you do. You know, if they don't believe in the same values that you have, you probably have the wrong employee. And thirdly, are they comfortable with the operating procedures that you use in your business? If they're not, they may not be a good fit with your culture. To give you an example, Terry Peacock, who owns Peacock Cabinetry, one of her operating principles is a fun work environment. Well, you may be able to find out in the interview whether or not this is somebody that would fit in with that type of a culture. And if you can get new hire aligned with your fundamentals, your chances of having a great employee are greatly improved.